proposal to add a controversial equal rights amendment to the state constitution.
After hours of debate, lawmakers finally left the Capitol early this morning. Michelle Beck is there live right now with new details about what happened overnight. Michelle.
Yeah, Jason, Alicia, the House adjourned just 6 hours ago after a long day of filibustering by Republicans. This means the bills they were supposed to vote on, like the ERA, got tabled. Let's talk about the ERA, the Equal Rights Amendment, dividing the House. It's also dividing voters. You can see both sides protesting yesterday outside the House chamber. The bill hopes voters will ultimately decide if many of the protections in state laws should be added to the state constitution. Some don't like the bill because it would include abortion, sexual orientation, and gender expression on the list of protected rights.
This enshrines abortion in our state constitution up until the moment of birth, and it doesn't even use the word abortion in the question before the people.
Pregnancy is very clear what we're talking about. I don't think any voter will have any doubt in their mind that the amendment that they're voting on is going to be enshrining reproductive rights in the constitution.
House Democrats will try again tomorrow to pass the ERA. And if the bill passes this year, of course, it would go over to the voters, that question on their 2026 ballot.
All right, Michelle, thanks for that breakdown.